Hello Internet, this is a very quick video response to some questions I've been asked on my most recent review on www.rossharvey.com, which is of this fantastic Nikon D750, the latest full frame offering in a small form factor. So first off, the shutter, and I might hasten to add that it sounds quieter in real life than it does on this iPhone. It's a lot less clacky and tinny and much smoother. It's actually very pleasant, I like it a lot. And secondly, the buffer speed and the card speed and how it has an effect on how many we can shoot and how long it takes to write into the card. So to start off, I've actually got an old card in, which is 45 megaseconds. I thought I'd limit a slow card to see how the camera handled it. So here we go, let's fill the buffer. Nice and quick. Hits that maximum at 16, I think. And now it's shooting still under 1 second, so it's still acceptable. And you see that figure bottom right on the LCD, that's how many shots you have in the buffer. So when I take my finger off, you can see that's how quickly it can be written from the card to the buffer. I'll put that down to 0 again. So that's actually very good for an old 45 megasecond card. So I'll swap it out for a 95 megasecond card, which is a Lexar this time. Purely because they're £48 each, which is rather ridiculous. And again, I'll fill the buffer. You can see that it shoots quicker now when it's full. Just over half a second per shot. But once I let that buffer fill up to 16, which I think it is, which it does quicker than the 45 megasecond card, but not twice as quick. A real world example of this would be shooting confetti or something, and I might shoot along the lines of. You can see the buffer is actually staying at the similar place. It's only going down when I hold it down for a lot longer. So that is an incredibly useful burst, and even when it hits maximum, you can wait a second or two and still get a very high FPS. So all in all, that's exceedingly impressive. If you have any other questions, you can ask on the website, blog, comment section, or on Facebook. Thank you for listening.